And now the world knows the Norfolk Police Department this month was recognized by the International Association of Chiefs of Police for the city's innovative package of programs the chief says has led to a dramatic reduction in crime. The wildly popular Uptown Funk Lip Sync Challenge played a major role. Now the challenge is how to keep the momentum going during the deadly coronavirus pandemic. The one-take video sensation led by the Fab Four Officers won the 2019 CBS National Lip Sync to the Rescue Championship. The video is just one of 20 programs launched by Police Chief Larry Boone, designed to change the relationship between police and the community.
And it really, really gave us an opportunity to highlight some of our other community engagement activities.
Who doesn't want to get pulled over by the Norfolk Police Copsicle truck? Cops and Curls is a night on the town with an officer, and the 5-0 and Fades program allows youth to have an old-school barbershop discussion with an officer. The 20 programs are featured in the current issue of the International Association of Chiefs of Police magazine, just as the city reached a 7-year low water mark on violent crime.
I'm not spiking the ball because we still have a lot of work to do.
That includes retooling a critical literacy and mentoring program that is school-based. Now, 55 officers will meet with youngsters virtually.
If you cannot read by the third grade, it greatly impacts your future. So we're doing our part to positively impact that school-to-prison pipeline.
Boone says community policing means just that.
And be very supportive of us. See something, say something. If you want to participate in some of our programs, call the Norfolk Police Department. We'll be happy to insert you into some of our programs because, again, it's not about us, it's about all of us.
And now, Uptown Funk may have to step aside. Norfolk officer Elaine Rhodes is taking Instagram by storm with her dance that has been viewed by thousands. The chief says this is just another way to reach out to the community. Check out the Norfolk Native on WAVY.com.